What is up, guys? KharmaMedic here, and welcome back to another dose. If you're new to the channel, hi, my name is Nasir, and I'm now a fourth year medical student studying at King's College London. And speaking of King's College London, today, in exactly 9 minutes, I'm gonna be sitting my first progress test as a fourth year medical student at King's College London. This is gonna be the first ever medical school exam that I've personally written online. I know a lot of you guys are writing your exams and assignments online as well, given how everything is going these days. So I thought it might be interesting to record myself taking the exam. Maybe that way, if you guys are also taking an exam at home, you can take it with me, live with me, you can do it together, and hopefully that can keep everyone motivated and happy and do better on their exam. And if at any point in the video you guys see me typing away on my keyboard or looking something up on my iPad, it's because I'm doing exactly that. I want to make it abundantly clear right from the beginning of this video, King's College London has said, and I quote, "You are entitled to look things up from any source should you require, but not ask the opinions of others." Nobody else is in this room. I'm not gonna be asking anyone's opinion, but I will be using Google. I'll be using my own notes in order to help me on this exam because I've been told that I can. All right, now that all the formalities are out of the way, I've got 5 minutes left. I've got my water, coffee over here, big flasks. It's a 2 hour exam. I'll scrub a couple of grape snacks over here as well. I've also got a pair of noise canceling headphones in case I'm getting distracted by my surroundings and things like that. Pen and paper here as well in case I need to write anything down, scribble down some notes or whatever. Do not disturb and silent. Then we're gonna chuck it there. And yeah, this should be pretty interesting. First ever recorded exam for me anyways. All right, gonna start. Wish me luck.
Thank you.
All right, that is it. The exam is finished. I've been signed out of the program. Ugh, what a weird feeling. So I guess that was my first exam that I've ever taken online in medical school. Quite an interesting experience. I found that since I had Google open over here and my notes on the left-hand side, towards the first half of the exam, I found myself wanting to double check my answers or Google things even if I felt like I knew them, just because the option was available and I could so easily and quickly do it. But then I think around halfway through the test, I realized that I was spending too much time Googling things and checking things, and that I wasn't going to finish the questions if I continued like that. And so I slowed down quite a bit on the like searching front, and then I caught up to normal speed in order to finish all the questions on time. And I had about 10 minutes or so left to check in the end. But yeah, definitely interesting experience. Good one. We'll see how I do. Hopefully I do well. I think that's it for this video. And I can't believe my camera battery died as well halfway through. I have my camera charging on this huge power bank, but for some reason it wasn't charging fast enough, I guess, and it still died. So that made for a mini little panic session in the middle, but I think it took like a minute to change the battery, so not a big deal. Anyways, I think that's where I'm gonna leave this video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me take a real medical school test live on camera. Hopefully you guys found it useful. Hopefully it's something that might help you in the future if you're taking your own tests online at home. That's it for me. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.